Hello, I'm your host, Ethan Campbell, and this is How to Survive Middle School.
Man, middle school. I wish there were some easy steps that I could learn from, but I don't know how.
Now, middle school is a really tough time for kids, and I'm here to tell you these guidelines. If you follow these steps, you'll survive. Maybe. Step 1. How to deal with annoying kids. You want to say about homework? Forget it!
Yay!
Step number 3. Do not give people your snacks.
Well, it's lunchtime. Lunchbox, please. Water bottle, please.
Boy, my favorite snack. Bro, Step 4. How do I make it to school on time?
Oh, you like pineapples?
Yeah. Move out of the way! Oh no, sports!
Hey, what's that way, man?
Step 5. How to make new friends. Kid, you look a bit down. Why is that?
I don't have any friends to hang out with.
Well, look, buddy. There's a bunch of kids over there.
What should I do?
Go talk to them.
Hey guys, can I hang out with you?
No! Who do you think you are? No.
Maybe another day?
I think I'm a human.
Maybe another day?
I think you better get out of here before some trouble starts happening.
Like what?
Like, we don't know what's gonna happen.
Like me punt you?
Me
punting you.
Punching me.
Thank you.
Well, I'd like to see you try.
could be like bloopers. All.
You're not bored here.
What?
What?
No.
Yeah, something like. I'll edit the part where it's a short
kid. Oh. Then once you like, just go and like.
Yeah, hit it. Liam.
All right. Wait, so this one I'm actually going to hit Liam or no?
No.
You're not supposed
to look.
Water bottle, please.
Water bottle, please.
Nice. I think I have to.
No, I swear.
Okay, but you're stupid. I'm going.
Oh.
Oh no, sports! Oh no, sports! Nope! Well look buddy, there's a bunch of kids over there on that block.
Yeah.
Hey, wait, what?